New for 2014 is the Tattletale Worm here at Gene LaRue. It was designed by finesse guru and Elite Series pro John Murray. John really wanted to have a worm that went between a straight tail worm and a curly tail worm as far as action goes. This worm does just that. It actually has a very, very small paddle on the very tip of the tail that when you pull it through the water, whether it be on a shaky head, a hard head, or a drop shot, it actually has a nice vibrating action. So it doesn't really give you the intense action of a curly tail, but not the subtleness of a straight tail worm. So you actually have a really good in-between worm where you don't actually have to pull your rod really hard and it still gives it a lot of action from the current in the water. The tattletale worm actually comes in 12 colors. And it ranges for colors that are great in really dirty water all the way to colors that are really great in clear water. One of John's actually his favorite so far is the grape silver laminate. It actually is an extremely good color whether you're in muddy water or in clear water. Right here I actually have it rigged on our 3/16 ounce hardhead. The really neat thing about that is you can actually fish it just like a biffle bug. Cast it out there, let it go to the bottom on spinning gear, maybe 6 to 8 pound test, and reel it in just like you would a biffle bug. It's become a very, very big staple in John's success with the worm, along with also like throwing it on a shaky head or a drop shot. Go check it out. It's the LaRue Tattletale Worm, 6 inches long, comes in 12 colors. Thanks for listening.